Hey guys, today I'm playing some Elite Dangerous. I haven't played some in a while because I just wanted to take the time to just actually kind of get good at it because it's kind of quite a hard game to learn. But I played a bunch with Bearded Penguin and Agonarch, and you can go and watch the video on Penguin's channel. That was actually really helpful. I advise that if you do have friends who play it, play with them, because then that's way better than the tutorials. The tutorials teach you like nothing, but now I have a firmer grasp on the game, and I've been playing tons by myself, and yeah. So, I bought myself a Viper. I've got a bunch of gimbaled weapons now. I'm just gonna go do some killing, some hunting and killing. It's really weird. It's like one of those games that you probably just have to like watch lots of videos on and really understand before you play it, which probably isn't the best model for a game. But yeah, I didn't really understand kind of the goals of it, and I think a lot of people don't, and there's a truck going past my house. But like, I've just started just doing like combat zones and pirating and things. Speaking of which, I should probably make sure my power's good because I just got a cargo scanner. Yeah, damn right. So yeah, I'm probably going to do some combat zone type things today, because they're always fun. Screw you, I can speed. I don't even care. Oh, also my UI is blue. How great is that? I changed it in a config file, because I hate the orange. The orange is the worst. But the blue isn't very good for menus, because it's all like teary, but still. Is everything set? Yeah. So yeah, I've just been playing this loads recently, just like a stupid amount. So I thought I'd do a little video where I go and murder some people, or get murdered, as, yeah, maybe. Yeah. And I do realize that, like, at the start you have fixed weapons. Fixed weapons are really hard to use. I was using them in the video with Penguin and Agonarch, and I hit, like, nothing, because it's, ooh, low intensity. That sounds like I can do that. Like, I quite like high intensity zones, because there's, like, a lot of money to be made, but they're also quite hard, and you can make quite a lot of money in low conflict. Oh, high intensity? Shit! I thought that said low intensity. Maybe it just became high intensity. Maybe it's getting worse. Fuck it, we'll go there anyway. Yeah, but then I bought some gimbal weapons. I've got like two Gatling guns and two like burst lasers. They're the slightly better lasers. The ones that aren't the first ones you get, and they're gimbaled, so it's really easy to kill stuff now. So yeah, I think it's just like one of those things you should just, you have to kind of commit to for a little while and then figure out what you want to do, because it's pretty good for like, if you want to be like a space trucker, I guess, or an explorer. It's a really good exploration game, but it's also pretty good for piracy and battles and things. And I saw NerdQ's video and he called it Space Trucking Simulator and said there's never any combat in it. Yeah, well, there's no combat in this game. Oh shit! Oh, speak of the devil, and he shall appear. Let's do some combat. You know what? No, I'm not escaping this. Let's fuck this bitch. Sounded slightly weird than I meant. I meant fuck him up, not... Hull integrity compromised. Well, that's bad. Alright, oh, those aren't the right weapons. What we got? I think we got a little bitch, Peter. I think we got a little bitch. Or someone who's, like, way better than me. It's hard to tell at this point. Okay, slow down. Oh, there he is. There's his trail. What do we got? Ooh, an eagle! Oh, it's System Defense Force. Where's the System Defense Force on me? Oh, I haven't actually deployed my turrets. Is there a problem, officer? I think you just... Do you want there to be a problem? Yo, bitch! I wonder if you've got anything. Probably not, but might as well check. Oh, I thought it was going to be someone who wanted to kill me. This is just System Defense Force checking if I'm doing anything. I wonder if he's got any cargo. Probably not. He's System Defense Force. How do you check? Anyway, fuck it. I'm jumping out of here. Oh, yeah. Ooh, something was left. Someone left something. Oh, it's... No, it's the frameshift wake. Okay. Right. Okay. Yeah, sometimes you get jumped by stuff. That was System Defense Force, so I didn't really feel like fighting them. Usually when something jumps me, I kill them, just out of general principle. But, it's best not to mess around with System Defense Force, because then just more turn up. It's like a horde mode. But yeah, what was I saying before I got interdicted? NerdQ was like, there's no combat. And yeah, granted, that wasn't any combat. But, I don't fully agree with that statement. Oh my god, I'm going way too fast. yeah, it's a pretty well-rounded game when you actually get into it a little bit. And it's not like I had to spend, like, 10 hours trying to, like, figure stuff out. I failed a few missions because I didn't quite understand how a lot of the stuff worked. And then I went and did some pirating, and now I'm here. It's pretty simple. And it's pretty easy to get money as well. Like, I'm in a Viper now, which isn't, like, an particularly expensive ship or a particularly crazy ship, but I've gone through quite a lot of ships. I have a Sidewinder still somewhere, which I forgot to sell. And then I've got, And then I had a hauler to get all the way from, like, Cremaine to Wanaka, which is where I am now, to do some pirating. And then I went, and then I think I got, like, an eagle for pirating. And then, I went to some other system, I jumped around the systems for a while, earning a little money, and trying to find someone who'd sell me a Viper, because I really wanted a Viper. And then I got a Viper, and then I came back to Wanaka, because I know it's pretty good for the stuff I want to do. So, yeah, pretty good. I just did a bit of exploration, you know, little stuff. Never been to anywhere. Uncharted. That's not really my gig. Although I like that it's an option, so I probably should get rid of my Discovery scanner and replace it with another cargo bay or another gun. Not that you can, but yeah. And the blue UI is really nice. There's a site online that'll it's a site offline actually. There's a site that'll actually help you, like, it'll tell you what to do and you can pick a color, and it's a really good site, really helpful. Oh no, slow. Oh no. Oh, damn. Oh, rats. I'm gonna fly right through it, aren't I? Oh, nards! Jump! Oh, you bitch. I always overshoot. One day I'll learn how to not overshoot things. Well, I know how to not, but I'm always too enthusiastic. Yep. Okay, let's go and see the no combat, shall we? Yeah. Apparently, a lot of people seem to say there's not a lot of combat in this game. Ooh, that's a laser. Probably no combat. Let's pick a side. Probably the liberals. Because they seem more like pirates and I'm a pirate in this game. Let's just take a look at how little combat there is. Probably deploy my hard points. Look how little combat there is. It's just like no combat going on right now. Look how little you need your guns. Look how little guns I need. Look how little I'm firing my guns right now. Look how few guns I'm firing. I'm actually firing 4 guns right now. And I'm killing, what am I killing? A python. Oh, they're really good for money. They're actually quite hard to kill. I don't really know much about the ships. But I know that the python's pretty hard to kill. And he's deploying chaff like a little bitch. I will get pretty aggressive and competitive in this. But yeah, I'm not super great, but I have to say, gimbaled weapons do make it much easier to be really, like, do something in battle. If you wanted, like, in this game, have a battle with someone, I'd just totally suggest getting gimbaled weapons, and then just, that's the first step. Because fixed weapons, you have to be, I guess if you're a really good pilot, you could use fixed weapons. If you're someone who's able to use fixed weapons in combat, that's awesome, but I literally can't figure it out. I mean, I reckon if I had a joystick, I'd have a better chance, but, not right now. Anyway, I need to get this guy's, oh, a System Defense Force, that's why they keep hassling me. I keep killing System Defense Force, and I did get killed by System Defense Force. I've only died once in this game, and it was because I was in a high-intensity conflict zone, but, yeah. Pythons are surprisingly good for money, but also really actually quite baller. They're, like, big and, oh, my shield, how? Oh my god. My shields are offline? That went poorly. Maybe I should, well, I'll try and get them to recharge. But maybe I'll have to bail from this system. I'll just store my hard points right away. Just in case I need to jump out. Whew, didn't see that coming. Those went down really quickly. I need some new shields, I think. My shields kind of suck. But yeah, it's also pretty good to join a wing. That's what I did with Penguin and, what do you call him? Agonarch. Oh no! Oh no, I'm being shot! Oh god! Bail on him! Evasive maneuvers! Evasive maneuvers! I am getting shot like fuck. Come on, shields! Recharge! Come on! What's attacking me? Yeah, not a super maneuverable ship, so you kind of got to do the speed up, slow down thing constantly. I'm getting shot a lot. Fuck this, I'm out. I don't care that my thrusters have malfunctioned. I'm getting out of here. Come on, come on, come on! Who's shooting me? Ooh, my shields are almost up. Oh, I'm getting shot too much to stay around. This has gone terribly. That's the problem with high-intensity conflict zones, is they're pretty easy to get wrecked in. I did do pretty well in one once, though, like, by myself. Well, like, I wasn't in wing or anything, but I helped take down an anaconda, which was pretty good for me. Oh, redding out. I totally didn't realize you could red out for ages. Come on, charge up! I'm gonna die! Oh my god, I don't want to die. I so don't want to die. Please stop shooting me! I don't deserve this! Oh, my shields are almost up. Come on, shields! Come on! Come on! Ha ha, motherfucker! Oh, I'm still getting shot. Come on! Come on! Charge the frameshift drive! This is so slow! Oh, God! Oh, it's almost... This went really badly. Yeah, I do. Usually when I come to a high intensity, I get pretty wrecked, even in my sick Viper. Whew. But yeah, if you kill some stuff, you get some pretty good money from any zone. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's pretty mixed when I go to a high intensity conflict zone, actually. Often, not often, but sometimes I do pretty well, earn some money, kill some stuff, but then quite a lot of the time, my shields go down, and I get murdered really easily. Alright, I need to go repair myself. Come landing. I might go to a low intensity one, because they're slightly easier. Although I have been not killed in one, but wrecked in one before. Yeah. So yeah, that was like hardly any combat. No, I do understand though when people first play it, like, combat doesn't just come to you in this game. You've got to kind of just go to it, because like, if you didn't want combat, if you were just hauling and stuff, it would be really annoying if you constantly got interdicted, and you might, because like, I'm about, so I'll probably interdict you, and rob all your cargo, but like, it's not like every single place you go, you're gonna be murdered. It's like, if you go to a dangerous place, it's like being in New York. Elite Dangerous is a metaphor for New York. If you're in Manhattan, you're probably a lot safer than if you're in Harlem. Although I imagine, annoyingly, it's like 2015 now, so Harlem's probably really nice. But still, you understand my point. Anyway. Whew, wow, I got noob murdered, because I'm a noob and I got murdered. Didn't get murdered though, I got away, which is often one of the harder things. Grazie! Yeah, often I'm not so lucky. I did get really wrecked though. Oh, this is gonna be so expensive. I fired off so many rounds. Am I gonna one or three? Yeah, three, I see. I could pick on some helpless people, try and do some pirating, but I kinda wanna do some conflict zones. I think that's what this video is gonna be about. I might do some solo pirating at a later date, or some when Penguin gets back. He's quite... I'll be less useless this time. Although, based on this, not so much. Although I can actually lay down more fire. Fixed weapons are just basically impossible to use. That's why I was so terrible at pirating last time. Good video though, seriously, go and check out Penguin's video. / channel, his is increasing insanely fast. Yeah, doing really well, actually. Like, he's gone from like 500 subscribers to 2,000 pretty quickly. Oh shit. Nice. I would like to fix my ship, please. And buy some more ammo so I can murder those people in a low end. Wow, that's more damage than I've ever taken. I can't reload here. Or refuel. Oh, I've still got ammo. I think. I don't know how much ammo I have. I probably can check. One of the things I still don't know how to do. Multi-cannon. 36. Oh, I've still got like 2,000 rounds. That's tons. Alright. Shh, lady. She's so loud. Though I have the sound tone way down because she's... Ooh, an adder. I think I may have been thinking about an adder, not a python. I think that may be a reason I got murdered so hard. Anyway, is there a low intensity? There we go, that's what I want. Something easier. I think high intensity is genuinely quite hard, and I've just got lucky a couple of times. Because the first time I went in wing, so I was just hiding behind Penguin and Hagen Hutch. And then the second time I went, I think I was just lucky and just killed an anaconda. But yeah. I swear the one I was heading for was low intensity, though. And maybe it, like, became high intensity. I don't know how the game works. Okay, let's go. If I get interdicted, it better be someone I can kill. And if it's System Defense Force again, I might kill him. Because I'm not carrying illicit cargo, but I just like killing people. Okay. Low intensity. Oh, I can't believe that went so badly. On video as well. Actually, I can't believe it's gone kind of that badly before. Worse, even. Only time I've been killed was in a high-intensity conflict zone. I was trying to jump, but I forgot that I had my hardpoints deployed. So I just got murdered sitting there like, why won't you jump? It was a bad day. And then I lost like 90 grand's worth of kill vouchers as well. Oh no, it wasn't 90 grand, it was more like 30 grand. Still though, 30 grand's worth of vouchers for killing people. Which is the thing you get paid in when you do conflict zones. FYI. See, I'm helping. Yeah, I want to do more Elite videos. I think, well, I originally stopped because it was I just couldn't figure out how to do anything. And I didn't just want to keep doing, like, missions and be a space trucker. Which it is quite easy to become. So, I guess I can forgive Nerdcube's comments. But, yeah, I might do some pirating. Pirating's fun. Who's that guy? Ooh, an asp. Which is probably way more deadly than me. Can I switch to the conflict zone, please? No. Oh, it's just, yeah, automatically. Cool. No, you slow down. I don't have to slow down. Fuck you. Tell me what to do. Kick your ass. Skeet, skeet. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I was also once, picking on the ship that I thought was a Sidewinder because I hadn't really paid much attention to it. Turned out it was a Cobra Mark III. Ooh, liberals. I'm always on the liberal side. Probably a bad idea. I always seem to do shitly on the liberal side. Should probably deploy my hardpoints, please. Yeah, so I was shooting this Sidewinder, in quotes. Turned out it was a Cobra Mark III and the pilot was pretty good. Yay, System Defense Force. Maybe I shouldn't keep fighting the System Defense Force. Yeah, it was one of these. Although, I could take a Cobra. Probably. I have no reason to believe that. I don't think I've ever taken one down. But, yeah. I'm invincible. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting taken some serious fire. I'll just keep rotating. Not very good. I'm not actually a particularly good pilot. I'm, like, really bad at evading. And actually pretty bad at keeping a tail on someone. They can, like, evade me pretty easily. But, I kill stuff. I think my shields are fucked already. That's bad. I don't want to be under attack. Yeah. I just do the, like, slow down, then go really fast maneuver to turn. Because, just logic. And I don't have super great thrusters. And I used... The Eagle was so maneuverable. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, it's just... You can take out anything if you get behind it, but then you've got to be really careful if it turns around, like when you're taking down an anaconda and it turns around and just murders you in like 2 seconds, because it's an anaconda. Pretty good ship, by the way, I hear. I don't really know much about the ships. Oh, shit. Am I behind it? I can't tell at this point. They all look the same from... Oh my god, I was reversing, that's what was going on. No, I can't let it recharge its shields. Go forward, you dumb fuck! Yeah, my keyboard is a bit shit, so... Or maybe it's the... I can't tell. And my mouse is terrible as well. The middle click's, like, super faulty. So it's really annoying when I want to middle click on this game, which is, like, 70% of the time. Okay, I'm going to dive the other way. Get him on the turnaround. Oh, shit, his shields have recharged. God, he's got fast-charging shields. You're under attack. He will be in a minute. Okay. Fuck your shields. Fuck you and your shields. Okay, I've got the turn on them. That map down below is a really good way to do a 3D map, I have to say. Very useful once you get used to it. Boost. I'll just save my boost for evasive maneuvers. And sideways maneuver. Oh, don't ram him, oh Christ! I don't know why I didn't think that would happen when I was flying at him. I think he's taken me down now. I think he's having none of it. Oh no, it's probably someone else. This guy doesn't seem too bothered with me. Well, he is just a computer, so it's... Oh my god. Oh, I thought... I was looking at his shields because I was firing so many rounds at him, thinking it was me. If that was me, I'd be terrified. Oh shit. Down, 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 bail out of here. I had some good shots on him, but I wasn't gonna risk getting too shot up by someone else. Oh, he's... I'll give him the old switcheroo. And I'll do it fast so I don't get caught out. It's pretty hard in a conflict zone. That's the thing, is when you're fighting one person, it's pretty easy just to kill him. Oh god, is he giving me the switcheroo? But when it's like you're surrounded by people who all want you dead, and then you're trying to kill someone else, it's pretty hard. Oh, I should probably just fire off these. I don't know how to reload, so that's a problem. I will kill him. Also, I'm taking fire. Probably the Cobra. I bet it is. I bet it fucking is. It's impossible to tell. Swear to God if that Cobra's attacking me. Swear to God! Oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, jeez, I need to get... It just becomes a turning match after a while. It bloody well was. Yeah, you just get into a turning match. So get good thrusters and learn how to turn really fast. Oh, I think I've got him on the ropes, though. Oh, no. Fucking speed up and go the other way. Oh, I accidentally fired. I had an accidental discharge of, Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. Come on, you bastard. Oh, my God, I'm taking... There's gunfire near me. Not on me, which is good, but oh, someone's fired a chaff launcher. It's fucked me up. Bitch, you ain't getting away that easy. Oh, he's flying right at me. He's not trying to get away. He's trying to murder me. Dogfighting's really hard, but I can't give in now. So I actually have the upper hand. Although he's way more maneuverable. Although I have already laid down damage on him. That's what I'm thinking is my upper hand, is that he's already kind of damaged. And I have more guns than him. It doesn't appear that he has four. Four is what you want. As many guns as possible. Probably get some missiles, although they're really expensive, I hear. Oh, I was going backwards again, apparently, so that's good. Oh, come on! Yeah, I didn't know redding out was a thing. I don't know if, like, you actually red out in this game if you actually turn too hard, or if it's, like, a matter of... Oh, Christ, I'm getting hit. I don't want to die. I want to win. I can't lose another fight. Oh my god, please. I'm actually usually less terrible than this. I mean, not much. Oh, Christ. Go. Fuck you. Yeah, can you actually red out? Or is it just like a visual effect? Okay, I'm getting out of here again. This is no good. I will come back. Maybe. I'm going to try being on the other side next time, because I always seem to lose on the liberal side. So I'm gonna join the System Defense Force so I constantly fight. Oh, they're still shooting me. I'm not dying. That's not happening. Go, go! Oh, I was hoping to be able to boost. Oh my god, whoever's killing me is really maneuverable. I could probably turn around and murder him. This is why it's good to be in wing, so you can get someone to help you. I'm getting my engine shot as well. I think he's trying to stop me getting away. Although, I guess if he's behind me, it's just likely that he's gonna... I probably shouldn't keep turning and showing him my broadside. No, forwards, you dumb whore! I hate when it stops. And you don't want it to stop. Come on, come on, come on! Come on! I just gotta get out of here! Please! Come on, I don't wanna die! I don't have enough money to rebuy my ship. I've got to get out of here. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, I'm going to die. Ooh, come on. Come on, Peter. Keep maneuvering. Oh, my God. Just fucking throw him off. Come on, no. No, come on, jump. Jump, please. No, come on. Ha-ha. Yeah. 5%. Oh, that almost went so badly. Ha ha! Woo! Get wrecked. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that almost went badly. I'm gonna get a Moffat platform. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I almost died. Oh, this is going awfully. Okay, yeah. Next time I'm gonna be on the System Defense Forces side, because they always seem to murder me. Except that one time I did take down a python. Which I might be good, might be terrible, no idea at this point. Oh, Christ. That went badly. Well, not as bad as it could have gone. 5% hull. Wasting a lot of money on... How much money do I have left? Like, I've definitely made more money from conflict zones than I've spent. Oh, I've still got a little money. Should have recorded yesterday when I made 90 grand. I killed a, I think it was a python and a, something else. I think it might have just been like a sidewinder with a bounty. Because it was easy. And then, yeah, made a lot of money. It was pretty good. But today, get wrecked by a python. Get wrecked by a cobra. Yeah. It's pretty touch and go. I think I'm worse when I commentate, but yeah, probably just me being generally terrible. Okay, almost a Moffat platform. Get repaired. Go back. Join the other side. I'm not one for revenge. I'm one for making money. I'm a mercenary, not a... I don't hold grudges. Although, if I see that guy again, I'm gonna stab him in his stupid face. This is my song fulfilled, doused. This war has gone too far. I'm leaving before we all get killed. I love the chat at the top left. It's always like, leave. I'm like, I'm fine. Flying back, almost dead, after trying to murder a bunch of people. Oh, we've got another low intensity conflict zone right near here. Well, that's good. I'll go there next. They won't recognize me. I had that guy on the ropes at the start, but he just outmaneuvered me. I think taking on cobras in this is probably a bad idea, because the cobra's probably more maneuverable. I need to get some more money to make my ship better, or just to buy a cobra. Or eventually like an asp or something. I don't know what the good ones are. Or I could go pirating, but I kind of want to do that in another video. So I can name this one fighting, and the next one pirating. Yeah, I'll probably just call this like conflict zones, because I'm super uninventive. Are those? Yeah, we've got a conflict zone over there. Although that's actually pretty far away. Anyway, speed up. Come on. Yeah, but I've gotten a little better. I know, I was like, I've got the grasp of this game. Well, I've got the grasp of this game. Doesn't mean I'm good at it. I know there's safer places, weird chat thing at the top, but the safer places are boring, and I'm a pirate. / mercenary. / I get killed a lot. Well, I've actually only been killed once, so... FACE! Wow. That's gotta be scary every time. Figured out this new thing, if you press T once you're here, it shows you where the door is. Apparently, never knew that. Well, knew it after I'd... Well, I think Penguin told me. He told me most things about this game. Request docking, please. Docking request granted. I'll request your docking. I don't know. I'm sorry, that was probably mean. Dun 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 dun. Whenever I get a bit fancy and try... Oh my god, look how cracked my thing is. Whenever I get a bit fancy and try flying out of this airlock really fast, I always just slam into it. There's some way cooler stations. I forgot where I was, but there's like this just really gigantic ones, which are just insane. But I spent quite a lot of time in Winako because it's quite good for pirates / mercenaries. Although, most of the systems around here are pretty good for it. I've been to quite a few where I've made quite a bit of money. Okay. Drift in. Drift. In. Drift. Drift in. Okay, we're gonna give this one more try. Once I've repaired, reloaded, we're gonna go somewhere else, join the winning team, not the team I think my person would be on. But, yeah. I don't care. I just need money. That's all I care about. Oh, shit. Good parking. I would like a repair, please. How much will that be? Oh, all of the money in the world? Okay. That's a lot of ammo money. Well, I'm losing a lot of money. Haven't been very profitable today, but, I wasn't shy. Oh, God. Okay. Alright. I'm actually gonna record some Grand Theft Auto 5 today. And turns out, like, the whole thing about, oh, you get way worse frame rates now, that's a lie. I was getting just pretty much always, like, 40 to 60, and then occasionally, like, 35, maybe occasional painful dips into 30 on, in the actual city. Start recording, 22 frames a second. It's like, how shit is my recorder? I don't really... The frame rates on this seem pretty good, but it's a pretty lightweight game, actually. Relative term, obviously. Obviously, it's not gonna run on a netbook, but, unless you've got the ballerest netbook ever. Maybe you have to call them notepads now. Oh, no, it's laptops you have to call notepads, because someone, like, said that it burned their lap or something stupid. I don't know, I just still call them laptops, because that's what they're fucking called. No, we have to call them notebooks because someone got burned. Well, you know what? They're fucking retarded, so... Ugh, people... Why do people back down from things? Obviously, I backed down from a huge amount of fights today. But that's because I was about to die. That's the only acceptable time. Why am I still targeting Moffitt platform? I'm just going to fly right back and be like, alright, mate. Conflict zone low intensity, please. Because the high intensity is way too intense, and the last low intensity one I almost died in. Alright, I think it's because I keep picking on ships I can't beat. It's because I took down that one anaconda that one time. Well, actually two times. And now I think I'm invincible. Turns out I'm not. Although every time I get interdicted by anything, which weirdly is usually an eagle, which seems inherently foolish given that I'm a bad person and my ship's way bigger than an eagle. Although I have to say, I actually really like the Eagle. I know it's a bit of a newbie ship, but, it's really maneuverable. Like, this has got nothing on maneuvering on the Eagle. I mean, come on. Anywho, I'm sure people who don't play this game are like, what is he talking about? Go. Go, go, Gadget Steve. Okay. Yeah. Someone yelled something at me. Maybe they're going out. Maybe they're dark. Who knows? Okay. Let's... Wow, it looks super grim outside. Oh, Christ. Okay. Slow down. Slow it down. Lag like fuck, please. You occasionally get lag spikes. Oh, my God. Although, I overshot again because I was too... I blame the lag. It was lag and hacks. I was too aggressive. Pull a hard left. Apparently traveling at like the speed of light and pulling a hard down doesn't like black you out, but I guess it's a different kind of movement. I always called frameshift drives like warp drives or super cruise. Although I think they're actually called all of that in this game. Or maybe not warp drive, but still, warp drive sounds fun, because then you're like, oh no, he's going to warp, shoot him down, rather than, he's powering up his frameshift drive. It's like, fuck you, he's going to warp. Take me to warp factor 97. Sir, we can't do that, do it now. That'd be the greatest captain of the Starship Enterprise. Obviously, no one's better than Jean-Luc Picard, but whatever. He could probably just do the reboot of, Generations now, because he still looks the exact same age. Because he doesn't age. Oh God, is he God? Maybe. Or Jesus. Although Jesus aged. He was a baby one time. Silly Jesus. I would like to join the winning team, please. Okay, so the autocracy. That sounds like my kind of thing. Not really sure what that word means, but cool. Alright, we're gonna shoot some liberals. Filthy liberals! At least I can make filthy liberals jokes. The whole time. Alright. Let's bring justice to these filthy liberals. Oh, shit. Why are none of you filthy liberals? How few liberals are there? Where are you, filthy liberals? Ooh, is that one? Oh shit, it's a python. He says attacking the python. Frankie Boyle made a pretty good comment about the whole Afghanistan thing. And we go there to try and teach them about democracy and peace. So we send a prince to shoot at them from a helicopter. Seems kind of like the opposite. Obviously that's done now, but still, I thought it was a good point. Where are you, evil man? Oh, he's coming at me. You can't come at me, bro! You wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? I gotta stay on his tail if I get in. Oh, speed up! Don't stop. Really gotta stay on his tail. But he has a surprisingly good turning circle for such a big ship. Wait, am I in a python? No, I'm in a viper, right? Oh, his shields are down. You get good money for pythons if you can stay behind them. You gotta not be afraid to slow down like crap. Like I'm... Come on, just put as much gunfire on him as possible. I should probably aim for a shield generator. Oh my god, I'm getting hit really hard. Shields held up well that time. Oh, I'm stopped, apparently. Apparently that's a good maneuver. I hit backwards, not forwards. Shut up. Oh my Christ. Bail on him! Seriously, I'm getting hit a lot. I think it's probably by the python when he turns on me. But, really gotta get some better thrusters. Oh, I'm taking more fire. Don't want to take fire. Don't want to be taken... Oh, I think someone else is attacking him as well. That's good. We want to attack him as a group. Because he's way bigger than me, I think. I can't tell. Are pythons good? I feel like they're not the one I'm thinking of. I'm thinking of the one that's more like a really armed hauler. Is that like a... I swear that's a python. Seriously, bro. Be more object-orientated. I'm gonna shoot you so much you become stackless. Go, please. I don't want to be here when he fires at me again and I get killed. Okay, shield. Really start pumping yourself up. He's recharging. I've laid down like nowhere near enough fire on him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. Oh, I'm going... Oh, I stopped again, apparently. Good. Oh, come on. Come on. There he is. There's the bastard, and he's not pointing at me. That's good. Oh, yeah, there we go. He's facing away. Murder his ass. Kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Oh, stupid burst lasers. Be less terrible. Also, continue to fire, maybe? They weren't even, like, timed out. Oh, Christ. That was a heavy hit. 10% straight off the bat. Oh, shit. I'm just gonna run away for a little while and get shot in the spine. Okay, apparently if you piss people off. System defense, what the fuck? Okay, so everybody has those, apparently. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Okay. I think I'm about to die, so. I should probably pull some evasive maneuvers, really, shouldn't I? Please get out of here. Oh, I'm just about evading it. You gotta mix speed and turning in, like, equal amounts. Yeah, I'm gonna die right now. That's what's gonna happen. Should I die in a blaze of glory, or should I continue? Don't, please don't stop right now! Bail on him! Please! I don't want to die. I don't have enough money for this ship. Oh, no, 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 oh, no, no, oh, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ooh. Please, please don't kill me. I'll do it. Never thought I'd beg for my life. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Just keep weaving. Just keep weaving. I might get away. I don't care if I red out. I'd rather red out than lose my ship. It's the only thing I care about. This is such... Oh god, I need my wing back.
I need my peoples. I can't do this alone.
Fucking Balin. I'm unkillable, motherfucker! I'm fucking unkillable, I'll tell you that much. I may not be a good combat man. Combatant. But, I'm fucking unkillable. Okay, I'm gonna go get this fixed up. And I'm actually gonna end it here. Not as impressive as I thought it would be. I thought I was gonna get some killing done. Obviously, I just picked the wrong targets. I shouldn't have picked another python. I make bad decisions, is what I'm trying to tell you. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. Me just screaming and getting murdered. But I did a bit of combat. I did some wounding. I did lay down some pretty good fire on that python, actually. Until it almost killed me. So yeah, my advice is when you're in a viper, don't fight cobras and pythons. Just find people you can kill and kill them. Because just don't be fucking retarded like me. So yeah, this has been fun. I'm going to do more of this. I'm going to maybe do another one like this where I actually try and win at stuff. And then maybe some piracy at some point. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. It's been Elite Dangerous. I'll see you next time.